This is our Krav HIIT, Krav Maga inside defense video. This is going to be used for straight attacks, such as jabs, crosses. 360 is when a looping attack came. Well, this is going to be for straight attacks, whether they're high or low. What we're going to be doing is having our hands up, framing outside of our opponent's shoulders, opening this space here, inviting the attack to come through. That's why it's called an inside defense, because I'm inviting him inside my guard so that I can defend. What I'm going to be doing is rotating my body, the punch comes, catching wrist to wrist, and I'm going to be riding up his arm, spearing towards his eyes with my fingers. My elbow must remain down. I do not want to do this. I need to rotate, keep my elbow down on both sides. What it's going to look like is if we're here and the person throws the punch, first of all, I'm framed up, I'm outside his shoulders. The punch comes, I'm going to be riding here, right up towards his eyes. The further I ride up on that, the further his punch goes away from me. Also, I want to move my head in the direction I'm moving my arm. I don't want to just stay right here. In case my inside defense misses, I don't want my head in the line of his punch. So if he throws the punch, I ride up. If it comes the other side, I'm riding up. Again, high. Again. If the punch comes low, nothing changes except for where we catch the punch. When it's high, we're catching wrist to wrist. When it's coming low, we're catching more with the forearm as it rides up. The other side low, more with the forearm, it rides up. I do not want the punch comes low, I do not want to do this, because now my face is open. I want to still protect my face, but I'm just catching it lower. So it's here, the other side, here. Again, I'm framing up outside of their shoulders, inviting that punch coming down the middle. That's the Krav HIIT, Krav Maga, inside defense.